Sonic. Owl Chow and Big and I are having a picnic. Want to join us?
Sure. Knuckles and Tails and I got these weird invitations to meet somebody at the beach for some kind of race, but I've always got time for a chili dog.
A race? We didn't get any invitations.
Hello, Blue Hedgehog. I am Dodonpa. I'm glad to see you accepted the honor of my invitation. Are you ready to prove to me that you're the fastest?
Fastest is Sonic's middle name. But what's this race all about? Your invitation was skinny on details.
Oh, details are quite unimportant, especially to those of limited intellectual capacities. All you need to know is that you race as teams in the most advanced cars that my super science can create, testing your limits on my punishing track.
That's pretty vague. And ignoring that limited intellectual capacities crack, all this super science and punishing track talk sounds suspiciously Eggman-esque.
I agree. I just met this guy and I already don't trust him.
Yeah, the whole thing's a little sketchy, but Doran's got me curious. I really want to check out this race and these supercars. Come on, you know you'll all be safe as long as I'm around.
A wise choice, Blue Hedgehog. Join me in my spaceship, and we'll go to Planet Wisp, where the first race awaits.
That sounds like fun. Can I go in your spaceship?
Why not? A large feline such as yourself would be an asset in any race.
If you're more fit, then Amy and I will go with you too. After all, we're a team.
Now that Team Rose is going, Team Sonic will have somebody good to race.
The racetracks are ready. Time to acquire drivers.
So pumped to do this.
Welcome to Wisp Circuit, the first in a series of team races.
And you say that the winner of the tournament gets to keep his car? Sweet!
A little too sweet. There's something about this Tanuki I just don't trust.
Okay, sure.
Okay, let's race!
Nice!
You've done your homework.